Good evening, everyone. Welcome aboard the General Dupont. In just a moment, we will continue to come back to the secretary. Do us a favor, keep our stairway completely clear while the boat is in boat, and then if you can't use the stairs to go up and down, if you don't stop the train or sit on the stairs, when the boat is moving, the stairs are out of emergency after the message is cleared off on the room. And we're bringing them all the way around the boat as a marvelous adventure to keep them from falling out into the water. Please don't put anything on top of that railing or in the windows that also might fall out into the water. If you find that time to burn the belt off, go to the special small building. Once again, welcome aboard. We are on our way to the next
ready.
Copy, radio, two gangway up, and it's all clear.
Copy, two gangways up there, all clear.
Ahoy, mate, and welcome aboard the General Joe Potter. We will be arriving at our destination in just a few moments. On our way, we'll travel 1 mile across the man-made Seven Seas Lagoon, which took almost 3 years to excavate. We do ask that while on board, the stairs remain clear while the boat is in motion. Once again, welcome aboard.
We are now approaching our destination and will be stopping momentarily. For your safety, please stay where you are until you are safely docked and the captain has given the all clear. Because this is a free floating vessel, we do have a tendency to bounce around a bit during docking. If you are standing or sitting on the stairs, we ask that you please clear the stairway. Everyone else, please remain where you are until we've completed our docking. Once again, please clear the stairway. You'll be given an all clear when it is safe to travel the stairs and go ashore. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las escaleras.
back after you.
At this time, we have given the all clear to go ashore. Please gather all your personal belongings, take small children by the hand, and watch your step as you disembark. Those on the upper deck, please use the handrails when descending to the lower deck. On behalf of the crew, thank you for sailing with us.
On board the Hero's Tram, going on to Simba and Peter Pan. Simba and Peter Pan. Simba, Peter Pan, welcome aboard. Driver, you're clear to dispatch.
For your safety, remain seated with the doors closed, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside while the tram is moving. And supervise your children. Thank you.
Para su seguridad. Favor de permanecer sentados con las puertas cerradas, manteniendo sus manos, brazos, pies y piernas adentro mientras el tranvía está en movimiento. Y vigilen a sus niños. Gracias.
Here's Chris Champ. We will be making one stop for two large lots of paper, Simba and Peter Pan. This is the best ride of the night, I can promise you that. This part of the large white arrows on the ground will lead you to the one and only exit. Speed limit in the parking lot is 15 mph 15950. Any car issues, welcome to the call center because we'll be dropping you off. Drive flat down security, drive to white SUV with flashing green and your lights up top. They will be more than happy to assist you. On behalf of my wonderful daughter and myself, thank you for being our guest at the Magic Kingdom. Approaching our one and only stop, our one and only stop will be Pacific and Peter Pan. Accommodating everyone on board, this stop will be right smack in the middle of two large lots. My next signal will be to your driver's right. All of Peter Pan will be to the driver's left. Please remain seated. Pick up to the floor and complete stop. Most importantly, hold on to your children and your personal belongings. There's your stop, push the door.